his beloved. What do you think?
Sounds great.
Really think so? Lorenzo Moller. Yeah. Or perhaps not. Wait, I've got it! We shall stage a story of the Urchin of Erlenmond. Secret lovers, their betrothal, a curse, a cruel queen, bells sounding midnight.
But...
at which point he reveals his face. He's a monster, there to steal Princess Pavetta. They want him dead, but at that instant, a witcher steps in. And everything ends splendidly. So it's settled, yeah? You wish to say something?